Local officials want to gather as much information about that flooding as possible, and they need your help. Washington County EMA has never seen such rapid flooding so quickly. They say several roads and areas flooded for the very first time. So far, they've gotten about 20 reports of damage, including businesses, homes, and at least one church as well. So if you have any damage, they definitely want to know about it, and they will do whatever they can to help.